My pleasure, Nick. Exciting day.
Okay, yes, it's a very exciting day. Now, explain to us exactly what's going to happen today. This has movie plot line written all over it.
So this sounds like something out of science fiction, but in fact, tonight it's going to become fact. NASA has a spacecraft called DART that's traveling at 4 miles a second and is going to intentionally slam itself into an asteroid called Dimorphos, which is about the size of the Pyramid of Giza. And this is being done to test technology called kinetic impact that one day could be used to prevent an asteroid from hitting the Earth if you were to find one on a collision course. We're testing this technology now before we need it, so that if we find an asteroid coming our way, we are ready to do something about it.
Okay, so before I ask you about the what we learn about this planetary defense from this test, reiterate what you just said. Are we trying to hit something that's just as big as a pyramid?
That's right. We are hitting something that is the size of a pyramid. And that's because this is the size of an asteroid that's large enough to cause regional devastation, not a dinosaur killer, but enough to mess up, say, the Orlando area significantly, widespread devastation, if you had an asteroid of this size over a city like Orlando.
Wow. Okay, so what would be the actual likelihood of anything like this hitting Earth? What exactly are we preparing for here?
Well, right now we know of no asteroids that pose a threat to the Earth, but we also don't know where most of the asteroids are that are in that size bin large enough to cause regional devastation. NASA and international partners are scanning the skies to find more and more of them, but until we know where all the asteroids are that are of this concern, there's always that chance. So I sleep well at night knowing that the odds of an asteroid impact are very low, but I'm also glad during the day that NASA is testing this technology so that it's ready should we need it.
All right, it's good. It helps us sleep better too. Tarek Daly with Johns Hopkins APL. Thanks for putting us at ease this morning.
You're welcome.
All right, it's Monday morning. Good to know we don't have any dinosaur killer asteroids headed towards Earth.